Dr. Gennard. I think we found it.
This is where we will find the fabled ancient artifact of Satan. Come, Thomas. Dr. Gennard, look!
It's the marker! Just where the old man said it would be. We must be getting close.
Black. The marker of Satan. The artifacts must be close to... Must not have been a very important person. Has to be around here somewhere.
It's the seed of Satan!
Look, it's what we've been looking for.
It's the spatula of Satan!
Yes. Yes. That's Spitty's estate, of course. Yes, tea's tomorrow. About 10 days ago. Yes. Well, if you insist.
This is my boutonniere, as you can see. This is my booty. And these are my boots. Any questions?
Yes. Well, I do admit they are priceless. But come now, I'm sure you're waiting for the tea, Mr. Gnod and Miss Westerner. So, this way then. Miss Westra, me and Mr. Gernard here throughout the years have been collecting some oddities from around the world. Would you like to see them? Here I have my coconut man, which I got from Oahu, Hawaii, about 1926. Over here is a festive piñata, which Mr. Gernard and me recovered from Chiapas, Mexico, around 1972. And this troll from Trollland.
Of course, all of these barely compare to a artifact that we only recently discovered in the Amazon. We recovered it in an area known as the Quang Delicio Basin, located around the bottom of the river.
It is referred to as the S.O.S., the Spatula of Satan. We recovered the spatula, like I say, in the Quang Delicio Valley, but it is not with us now in the house. It is buried outside. You see, it contains evil mystical powers that the people of the land believe can possess the living.
So what's happening in Berlin now?
Westra, please.
What's happening in Berlin now?
I don't know. I'm from Austria.
You're absolutely right to believe otherwise.
Francis, if I may, Austria has given in to a new government influence.
Really?
Yeah. Would you like me to show you?
Oh, yes, please.
Article cornstarch. The real cool starch!
Miss Westra, I do not permit communism on my estate.
Oh, sorry.
Although I do permit Argo cornstarch. Give it to me.
Mr. Spitty, besides cornstarch, we in Austria would like to purchase this spatula to take over the known, to help our government.
Miss Westra, I'm afraid that is not possible. It is buried out in the ground. We cannot dig it back up again.
Wilson, what is that?
Miss Westra, keep your grimy sausages off of my spatula.
Sorry.
This spatula is nothing but pure evil. You should know better than to think that you can toy with Satan. I don't know how it got out, Miss Westra, but I am going to bury it again to make sure that it does not escape.
Fine, then.
Thank you. you wanted me, Miss Westra. Why don't you come get it? Thousands of years I've slept. Why have you awoken my ancient slumber?
Is he okay?
Yeah, he's fine. I don't really see where all the blood went. He was covered in cuts and bruises.
It's extremely odd. This kind of behavior, I've heard of this somewhere. Wait a minute. I think I know exactly what you're talking about. Here, follow me. The S.O.S. Spatula of Satan. I've heard of this before. Remember what I was talking about earlier, the spatula? It can possess the living and the dead. There have been reports of both. I think I can prove it. See what I mean? It can only be the work of one thing.
Mr. Spitty, you have to stop the spatula. What do we do?
We have to destroy it. But I don't know how. I know what it can do. I know the destruction it can bring. I don't know what to do. It got out of the... Wait a minute. Miss Westra, do you remember that Thomas's grandmother is buried outside? Close? Be quiet!
Yes?
close to the spot where we buried the spatula. We could be in very grave danger. Miss Westro, we have to go out and check the graves now.
It's around here somewhere.
Yeah, it has to be.
Don't know exactly where, but I'm seeing. It's gone!
Mr. Spitty, what are we going to do?
I don't know, Miss Westra. It's nothing but pure evil. If it got into the wrong hands, who knows what it could do?
Yes.
Is that you?
Oh, Mr. Gernard. Mr. Gernard, how'd you go?
Oh, Mr. Gernard. I don't feel very good. I don't feel so good.
Mr. Gernard, I see a very, very bright light
right now. Oh.
I'm scared. I wanna go home.
Mr. Gernard.
Mr. Gernard. Mr. Spitty, are you okay?
Oh.
Mr. Spitty, what happened?
Oh, Mr. Gernard. I don't remember. It was so vague. There was something, Miss Westren. We came out here to check the Mr. Gernard. We have to get back to the house.
Okay.
Oh, Mr. Gernard, my head. Oh, thank God, nothing happened to my boots. Mr. Gernard, it... Spatula went... Spatula's not on me. Just, I can't get it from me.
By God, Spitty. It's my...
Grandma! Oh my God! Mr. Gernard, I thought you said she held on a long time.
She did, and then she fell right in.
God.
Yeah, that's something for you, boys.
Gernard, the only way to defeat this evil is to engage it in mortal combat.
I found it. No water.
Over. Mr. Gernard,
been so hard.
I know, it's been so hard.
But your grandmother.
God. Mr. Grenard, are you seeing what I'm seeing?
No.
Right there.
Oh.
Miss Westra is dead as far as you're concerned. I have taken over her body. She planned to use me, but nobody toys with Satan.
Spitty, what does she mean?
It was... coming back to me, she hit me on the back of the head with a shovel and stole it. She must be using it for...
That's correct. To take over the world.
I knew she was an Austrian.
And now I'm going to kill the both of you. The same way I have taken her.
Mr. Grenard, what are we going to do?
We can always use these.
No, I'm sorry, Mr. Grenard, but I'm afraid that not all problems can be solved with electrodes.
Are you sure?
Yes, I am.
Oh. Man, you two are really stupid.
Mr. Spitty, what are we gonna do?
I have an idea. Let's hit it with a shovel.
What's happened to her?
It's simple, Mr. Grenard. She belongs to the devil.
There's only one thing we can do to save Miss Western now.
What's that?
An exorcism! But Spitty, how are we going to do it?
We're gonna do this the old-fashioned way, Mr. Grenard.
I'm way ahead of you, Francis. No, you can't! You'll kill her!
I'm sorry, Spitty. I didn't know.
I'm sorry, Mr. Grenard. But you have to know that one false move in this exorcism, and we could kill her. Mr. Grenard, there's only one way to defeat a demon, even more so the devil himself, and that is with love and compassion. Hatred and fear can only defeat a demon, which is why an exorcism must involve these key concepts of love, compassion, caring, tenderness. There's only one way to defeat evil like this.
The power of Christ compels you! The power of Christ compels you!
Also, in times like this, Mr. Grenard, be strong.
Oh, we never should have done this.
You're sleeping. We were relaxing, Mr. Gennard.
Oh. Okay.
What have I been out for?
You've been out for about 4 hours now, Mr. Gennard.
How long have you been walking for?
We walked all day today, most of yesterday. We've made a good 20 miles in the last week. It's been rough, though. I'm almost out of extension cord.
So close, I can almost smell it.
Smell? Smell what?
Duh, the spatula of Satan.
Oh. Oh, that. That's why we came out here. Oh, it's coming back to me now. It's like a very vague dream. That's right. You know, Mr. Gennard, I am pondering something right now.
What would that be?
Why exactly did we decide to camp in an Indian burial ground?
This is an Indian burial ground? Because I defecated right over there.
You know, sometimes foreign places do funny things to my bowels.
Mr. Gennard, I have no personal interest in hearing about your tropical diarrhea.
We should start up soon.
I would agree.
Come on, I'll chop a cat. How is this? Put
these here. I wanna know what the S.O.S. looks like.
I can't wait to hear about Thomas's tropical diarrhea. Mr. Gennard! Mr. Gennard, I need you! Mr. Gennard!
Mr. Gennard, she's proceeding further and further. It's not working! What are you gonna do? Mr. Meeblemeyer, why did you insist on meeting us in our chateau in Avignon at this time of the year?
I'm sure it's worth your time. I traveled all the way from El Paso this morning.
Yes.
Is he okay?
Yes, I can assure you he is. He is my cohort in crime, you could say. Mr. Gennard.
He was once called doctor in another time,
but he got his license revoked. But that is besides the point.
It is. I'm looking for a very specific item, which I'm a great collector.
And what is that?
S.O.S. The Spatula of Satan.
I can assure you, Mr. Meeblemeyer, it is none of your concern where the spatula is. It is not for sale. It killed one of our old associates.
You mean the communist, Miss Westra?
Yes.
No, seriously. Does he need a timeout or something?
No, I can assure you this is quite normal.
I can assure you, Mr. Meeblemeyer, we have hidden it someplace where no one will ever find it. For all time.
Thank you.
Mr. Nard. It's been so hard.
I know. Been so hard.
But your grandmother.
There is no future. There is no.